All right, up next is the second performance of the evening. The greatest, I repeat, greatest lip-syncing band in the entire world. Ladies and gentlemen, will you please welcome to the stage before your very naked eyes, Never Surrender!
He's adorable. Never Surrender is an explosive, raw phenomenon that really has made a connection with people in Montreal in a way traditional rock hasn't, because it's something everyone thinks, I can do that. I don't need any talent to do that. Ryan Wilner, as you know, is the gorgeous lead lip syncer of Never Surrender, famous for his high kicks and extremely long yet graceful arms. I mean, I assume you'll have footage. I mean, the guy, he can jump and he could wrap his arms around one. You know those big old, like old growth redwoods that you see on the West Coast? His arms, he could just hug it and say, I love nature this much.
Tim left the band. It's pretty simple. And Mike can't handle it. He hears it, he hears what we say to him, but he just can't accept it in his insides.
This was my introduction to lip syncing, so I enjoyed it, but eventually you get tired of wearing gold lamé all the time.
I got gold lamé shirt, got these white football pads that make me look like armor. Makes me look like
I wear tank tops. And I kind of don't want to crush Mike. I kind of want to let Mike think that maybe Tim is going to show up tonight, but he's not. So it's going to be a rude awakening tonight for Mike P.
We got a big show tonight. We don't know where Tim is, but he knows it's a big show. So we'll definitely be there. I just imagine we'll see him later.
Has he done this before?
No.
Mike Patterson is lead keyboards and lead backup vocals, and Mike is a golden retriever. He is full of blind curiosity, and he just wants to stick his nose in and play with whatever he can, and it's a wonderful, wonderful energy. I mean, he might lick someone on the forehead, for instance, and for him, that's a wonderful thing to do, in the way that a golden retriever might come up and hump your leg, and you'd be like, nah, it doesn't know any better.
I mean, look at him. He's just... He's a clown. He's a sad clown. And there's a lot going on inside of Mike. A lot of people don't realize that. And he's got his inner abandonment issues. And Tim leaving the band, it's something he can't accept.
They always do these jokes with me. They're always calling me Gillible. And I'm not.
So you don't believe it? You think Tim's coming tonight?
Of course he's coming. It's a joke. Did you get sugar for my latte?
No, I didn't get sugar. You're very Gillible.
And also, I've started working with a singer who actually sings. And God bless Ryan, who's tremendously talented, but I met this guy, he was traveling from Ecuador, and he's a very talented singer, and so we're putting together a project where he actually sings, and I air guitar behind him, and we do songs.
Personally, I think I'm a little bit stronger as a lip syncer than anybody is as a singer, but, you know, to each their own. If he thinks he could just, you know, start up a real band, then, you know, I tell him, you know, give it a shot, but it's not going to last. He'll be coming back. He'll be crawling back with his nimble fingers. Of course I feel betrayed. We've worked together for 3-4 years. We've done shows all across Chateauguay. We've performed in Laval. And we were a tight group. You can see Mike loves him.
Yeah.
Mike, I love him. It hurts. It hurts.
But in time, you know, we'll get through these things, I think. And there's some resentment and bitterness. And, you know, they still owe me money for a Franco Tadeo gig I did. And I'd like to be paid for that at some point. But I'm not bitter about that, you know.
This is where the magic happens. Ryan's bedroom.
And this mirror.
How many people want to be in Ryan's bedroom?
Mike does.
I've been here before.
I know. That's okay. And this is the lip sync mirror. I brought this in. This is custom made. I brought it in from Italy.
It's a big mirror.
I searched a few continents to find the right mirror to rehearse in, and I think it does the job quite well. Quite well.
Yeah, Tim will be there. Tim's probably hiding somewhere right now, and he's gonna be hiding under the stage right now, and I'm gonna be doing something, and a solo's gonna happen, and Tim's gonna pop out of a cake or something. Like, I'll get there, and there's gonna be like a giant cake, and then Tim goes, "Whoa! Oh my god! Nah!" You know, like that kind of thing. Because if Tim wasn't there, like. Well, he's gonna be there.
Well, I mean, Mike's a very good keyboard player. I wish Mike the best of luck with learning the guitar. I'd be a little hurt if they added another. I mean, I know it was my choice to leave, but you just hope that they don't find a better air guitar player than you.
Show without Timmy.
How's it feel? First show?
A little nerve-wracking. I didn't think there'd be much of an audience, but there's quite a few people, so hopefully they don't realize that Tim's not here. Hopefully we can cover.
So, okay, where's Tim? Tim! Where's Tim?
Mike.
Ah, damn it!
Mike, come here.
It's a ladder.
Mike.
Pin him. Where's Tim? Tim's not here. We're on in like 2 minutes.
Listen, I was telling you the truth before. Tim's not coming. He's not going to be here. It's just me and you.
Tim's not going to come?
I've been trying to be polite about it. He's not coming. We got to focus on me and you. We're doing the show together. You see, we've got the camera crew.
Yeah.
Don't you think that Tim would have come out to be on camera with us?
No. What am I gonna do? I have to do the
solos. You gotta do the solos. I'll do the bass, just like we.
Let me know.
Do you have something? Are you okay? You okay? Dude. Oh, shit.
Okay, let's go do a show.
Ladies and gentlemen, will you please welcome to the stage before your very naked eyes, Never Surrender!
best lip syncer in the world. And I had the best lip sync band, now I just got Mike P. But it's a good thing, because we're the two strongest members of Never Surrender. And I think you'll see that quite clearly tonight. We're not bitter.
All right.
We're gonna be okay.